And who's in the room?
Nobody.
Oh.
Hey, welcome to my crib.
MTV. Oh, this place nice. Oh, this place nice. Oh, tap out. Tap out. Tap out. Tap out. Oh, favorite one, two. Oh.
Are you going
to
hungry?
This way.
What are you eating?
A pretzel bite.
Okay.
She says these are magical. That like they go super fast.
Then you blink and then you're on the lobby. I'm used to like some
holiday in.
College, some college ass like.
Our parents would stay at the Red Roof Inn.
Yeah.
Lobby.
See
here. Lobby.
Trent and Trent and Kevin.
Let's go.
Yeah, we're not. Yeah. This is an arcade with beer and cops. Oh, fuck. I forgot where they were.
Alright. This is a sleigh. Let's go. We're out. We're out. Jeez.
No shoes. No service. That's just because I think we're still drunk. Damn. I really hit big. I want to make this clear to everyone. I only put in $80 because I felt drunk and peer pressured and wanted to fit in. That's why.
I played blackjack, but the dealer was nice. I think he was genuinely on our side. He wanted us to actually win. He's like, I was really rooting for you, and I'm sorry you took your money.